to read out the statement, our statement. The SADC organ tracker plus Council Chairperson ministerial meeting was held at the SADC Secretariat in Gaborone, Republic of Botswana, on the 16th November 2017. Comprising of the Republic of South Africa as chair of the Council of Ministers, Republic of Angola as chair of the organ, Republic of Zambia as incoming chair of the organ, and United Republic of Tanzania as outgoing chair of the organ. SADC Organ Tracker Plus reaffirmed SADC's commitment to African Union Constitutive Act and SADC's democratic principles as they relate to unconstitutional removal of democratically elected governments. The objective of the meeting was to consider the unfolding situation in the Republic of Zimbabwe. SADC organ tracker noted with great concern the unfolding situation in the Republic of Zimbabwe. SADC organ tracker plus further reaffirmed the need for SADC member states to remain guided by their constitutions. SADC organ tracker plus called upon all stakeholders in Zimbabwe to settle the political challenges through peaceful means. Having considered the unfolding situation in the Republic of Zimbabwe, the organ tracker recommended the convening of an urgent extraordinary SADC summit and committed to remain seized with the situation in the Republic of Zimbabwe, then at Gaborone, Republic of Botswana, 16th November 2017.
I thank you. Thank you, Honourable Minister. We're going to allow just one round of questions, very brief, and they have to be restricted to the topic for today. So please, and you tell us your name